Sticking around, this is the end of our Grand Oregon tour.